Hello and welcome to Blue Brick Ferdy Frick. Today I'll be reviewing the Lego Harry Potter Monster Book of Monsters. Now this set is geared for ages 10 and up, has 320 pieces, and it is a promo at the time of recording this video for if you spend $75 or more in Harry Potter Lego set. Now this comes with a minifigure, Draco, so let's take a look at him. He has the short, bendable legs, his wand right here, and he has an alternate face, which is an angry face, and his normal face is just like a meh face. And he just has the torso for like a Slytherin. Now the main thing is the Monster Book of Monsters, of course. Now, like the Harry Potter Hogwarts Moment sets, this one cannot open like that when the other ones can. Now, there's a different feature instead. It shows on the cover only using stickers, so there's not really any print in the set, but it says the Monster Book of Monsters has the eyes here, a bunch of like the little things around here. The bottom has the mechanism for this right here, and it has like a tongue or something on a ball joint and then some teeth here. So what you do is you grab this plate right here with your finger and then move it along, and it actually will make the mouth move up and down. So what's happening is when it just rolls around like it's a car because of these wheels, and then those pieces attach to it and it just hits up this cover, so it makes it like it's chomping. Sometimes you do have to push in these pieces a little bit, but it works pretty good. And then the tan pieces, like right here with the indents, to make it look like pages. So there's not really much other things to say about the set. I hope you enjoyed this video and subscribe for more Lego Harry Potter sets like this. And bye!